Every member of council is welcome to speak twice, as is the parliament procedure. The mover is allowed to speak last, actually. And so, please, take your time. This is something that hasn't happened in, if recent, longer than recent history. And it's very important, and I think you should be heard. So, take your time, let us hear. Councilman Yost?
Yes. I understand what, you know, we have a divisive issue in the community. The city or the county is divisive for many different people. It's not a divisive issue for me. What I do not like in George, this isn't, has nothing to do with you. I appreciate what you're doing, because you're exactly my big fat rear. And I appreciate that. But I do not like the position we have been placed in, that our vote, to a certain extent, whether you're for or against it, because I can tip up there with several of us for and several of us against it up here, and it almost takes it out of your hands to vote how you feel it should be to protect our rears from late litigation. So, of course, I'll be voting exactly how I feel it needs to be tonight, litigation or not, but I don't like the position we've been in. 1960 decision, maybe well past its time, and things have come and gone since then that prove this totally different than the way it's been explained. But I do think that we have to vote the way we feel tonight, and someone mentioned county and city government. Nobody has approached me about that. I'm not sure we don't need a fund government in this county to begin with. Of course, with us funding it. But I am, in all seriousness, I just do not like the position.